Certified goddamn fucking
cure
the goddamn virus, man.
Fight for this shit, man.
Yeah, I'm going to lick your goddamn face. How about it?
No way. Motherfucker ain't going to believe this shit now.
Nah, see.
I can walk out of my motherfucking house and still won't fucking get it.
I don't want to hear the goddamn Marine Corps bitch, man.
God, Tyree,
I ain't going to get it.
You got to be safe, Tyree. Stay inside.
Hello?
I don't want to hear from you right here.
Where's that fucking kid at?
I want to hear the goddamn words of the goddamn thing, man.
Come on, motherfucker. Where's that kid?
I'm talking about dead. I'm talking about dissolution of the goddamn Congress. I'm talking about dissolution of the fucking American goddamn, the rerotting the goddamn American Constitution.
The world's not ever doing
it. Been here for the last four fucking days now. Where's that fucking cure?
I have no idea.
Yeah, I'm trying to tell you.
Before anybody else gonna die from this shit.
I'm trying to tell you, motherfucker.
I want that cure, man.
You ain't gonna get it.
No, you ain't gonna do that. He listen. You're the representation of goddamn fucking fearful goddamn
cultists. I don't want to be in this house any more longer, man.
You gotta stay inside. Isolation.
Nobody wants to sit in their goddamn home every fucking day.
Come on, Tyree.
God damn it, how long is this gonna take?
I don't know. I don't know, Tyree. I've been talking to everybody trying to figure it out.
Someone's gonna blow their fucking head off if they keep sitting in the goddamn house and wait for a goddamn miracle. Someone's gonna die from this shit, man.
I know, Tyree.
You're the pussy. You're a cowardice motherfucker.
So sad, Tyree. It's really, shut up.
It's not right, man. This shit ain't right, man.
You're a cowardice. What the fuck you free? Hey. You're a cowardice motherfucker. You're going to die, you guy.
I want to go out and get freedom. There's nothing to fucking do here. I'm going to sit on a fucking party line and talk to idiots every goddamn day? Is that all I'm going to fucking do?
Oklahoma.
I don't want to try this shit, man. I don't want to sit on a fucking idiots every day, man.
Take a deep breath, Tyree.
It's only covering every fucking state in the world right now. Every state has it now. And now everybody in China's already got cured for it now. God damn China, motherfuckers.
Calm down, Tyree.
They already got the fucking medicine. They already got the cure. They're not going to help us now. They're not going to fucking help us.
Come on, Tyree.
Good for China. They got the cure. They got the cure for it now.
Your mother got the cure for my big dick.
We're all going to die. There's no way saving us. We're all going to die one by one.
We're all gonna die because all of China didn't die, but we all gonna die.
No, the China has the medication, dude. They got the fucking cure. The only way to do is leave this fucking, leave the United States and go to China. That's where the fucking pier is. We all need to go to China. Get the fuck away from this area.
China? Come on, Tyree.
Get on to China. That's where the medicine is. That's where that medicine is.
Go watch the world news. When
they got the fucking medicine. What, man? We can't fucking go anywhere.
What's up, dude? Jim and the other fucking weirdo just never shut the fuck up.
I don't want to get out in the real world right now.
Well, go, stupid.
I can't. Lockdown.
Who says you can't? Who says you can't? Ain't the fucking law? Go out there.
It is not.
Yeah, you can get the virus.
That's what I said. It's not the law.
Doors are shut down.
They just, all they said is stay home. They want you to stay home. They mean you have to stay home.
Exactly.
That's what I'm trying to tell this dumbass.
The theater is shut down. Everything's fucking shut down.
So what? Drive around. Go get lost somewhere. Go play in the freeway or something.
Go play in the freeway.
The virus is spreading. That's all it is. The virus.
We're going to be okay.
I'm not going to die. I'm not going to die.
If you mess with me, you might, bitch.
Shut up, bitch.
Kill yourself.
Man, these motherfuckers got to do something quickly, and we're not going to fucking die here, man.
No, you're not going to die.
There's no way I'm dropping this shit now. It's everywhere now.
Half
the motherfuckers are dead already for this shit right now. So I need to come up with a plan and get this virus gone. That's what they need to do. Man.
You're right.
14 fucking days. I have to put up with this shit. 14 more days.
Just free, Tyree. We can
somebody says, go get that. Fucking Trump, go get that virus caught. We need that fucking cure. Go and try to get that medicine.
Listen, Tyree, listen.
Fucking Trump ain't doing shit. I'm glad he's not getting elected next year. He ain't gonna get elected. He ain't save us. We're dead anyway.
They're
all gonna die. Don't matter to me no more. Let us die. Let your people die. Let your people die. That's what it is right now.
What are y'all going on about?
At least I don't have the virus yet. I'm just fucking lucky right now. I don't have shit yet.
I can't take y'all's vitamins.
I'm not going to get it. Fuck no way. Hell yeah.
No, you're not going to get it. Just calm down, all right? Don't get paranoid. Don't let these idiots get you worked up, Tyree. You're a superstar. Remember that.
You know, I'm going through hell right now. Man.
You're disgusted. You've been fired from your job. But it's
the virus must be in my area somewhere. God damn, man.
Just stay at the homeless shelter, Tyree.
I'm not going to get it. No way. I'm never going to get it.
No, you're not going to get it. Just stay at
I'm trying to keep myself de-order about it right now.
But
I need to go check myself and make sure I don't have it. Fucking nervous right now. I don't know if I have it yet.
We already checked
it. Oh, no, I don't have it. Oh, no.
Invincible, Tyree. You can't be touched by that virus.
I'm nervous right now. I fucking have it, and I'm fucking... I don't know. At least it'll go away. Man, I wish I'm young. Man.
Give it an L.
I hope I don't have it.
You don't have it, Tyree. I've been around
sick motherfuckers. I've been around sick people, man. I hope I don't have it, man. God damn.
If I have it, I'm fucking dead, dude.
Get your ass to a fucking doctor. Goddamn. Gotta believe, Tyree. Gotta believe. Fuck, I'm nervous right now. I better wash my hands like the TV people say. Wash your hands twice. I should go wash my hands again. Hell no, man. I gotta keep myself clean.
I got to do this. That's who you are, Tyree. You're the boss.
Come on, wash your hands.
Man.
Hey, off-brain.
I want everybody shooting out for my friend Tyree Sneed. He's a little paranoid, a little schizo. He's a virus free.
Keep germs off me. Keep the fucking germs off me. Damn.
Get all the germs off me, Tyree. Just
Wash
your hands, Tyree.
Just keep them off. I'm not going to catch it now. No way.
Oh, there's no way, Tyree. Nope. You're invincible. Invincible.
At least I did with that fucking goddamn television. Say, wash your hands twice a day.
Wash your hands.
Yeah, keep your hands washed.
Keep your dick washed.
Yeah, like, wash your hands twice a day.
I don't.
I'm fucking nervous if I have it or not. I'm not. Oh, I gotta make for sure I don't have it.
Don't be nervous.
I don't know what to do. I don't fucking know what to do now. I've been out all day. Man, motherfucker, I've been around a whole bunch of people today.
Well, they told you to stay in, you dumbass. Let's go out in public. What the fuck's wrong with you?
I know I'm nervous now. I'm fucking nervous. I don't know what I got now.
Man, you just don't listen to the government.
I didn't wear no gloves. I ain't wearing no mask either. Fuck.
Ooh.
God, I'm fucking scared now, man. Damn.
Why don't you go to the fucking doctor? I told you that.
Okay.
He's talking. Tyree, you got to get you checked out, Tyree.
If I spread it, I don't want to spread it.
No, don't spread it, Tyree. Just go wash your hands. Get all the germs out.
Whoa. Gotta drink a lot of liquid. Water's gonna help
you. And put yourself some whiskey.
Water.
That'll kill it. Get yourself Daniels.
30 more days.
Daniels? Please, you're coming to yourself. Man. This is a superstar challenge, Steve. He cannot afford to get this patient's horrible virus. Just breathe.
Oh, my God. That's it. Oh, man. At least I stayed away from people. I was in town. Man, I hope I wasn't really close to anybody. There was a lot of motherfuckers coughing everywhere I go. How do you get away from those motherfuckers? Man, they're everywhere in that motherfucking store. Man. Keep me alive. Just don't let me get it. Please, God.
Please. Help my freaking Tyree. Please, God.
Keep me alive.
Keep him alive. You know you can do it.
What if it happens? What happens if I end up getting it? What happens if I get it?
You won't get it.
You die.
Yeah, but it's over 70 or up to 80 if they have other problems.
You won't get it.
Man.
Put your mask on.
I don't know. I feel like I have a fucking fever or something. I'm fucking hot right now.
Oh, God. All right.
Ah, damn.
Just calm down.
I got a fucking fever or something.
Come on, Tyree.
You need to drink more liquids. I guess keep it down.
Yes, drink more. Make sure it's liquids and not liquor.
I hope you have a lockdown in your house. I hope you're in your house.
Yes, I am, Tyree. I'm in the presidential suite.
Oh, you're in a motel. That's a bad place to go, man. Don't worry, what you been in there, dude? There's a bunch of people there.
No, I'm in a suite, Tyree. I'm all by myself. Where are you at?
I know
are
that, but is there people in the motel, too?
No, there's no one else here.
Really?
No, there's no one else here.
Damn. Where's the other guy at? Are you at your house, dude? Are you in a lockdown in your house?
You can go out anywhere you want.
I'm in my house right now. I'm trying to get the virus away.
Go to a doctor.
We're at the last
call. Go to the emergency room.
What are we going to do about food and water? How are we going to survive no food and water?
I said get yourself to the emergency room.
I was just there, like, day yesterday, and they got somebody in there with a virus, dude. I don't want to go back in there.
What they say?
It was just on the news, dude. I was just in there when they were talking about it on the news. I don't want to catch that shit.
Well, if you got it, you'd be quarantined. Away from somebody.
What's quarantine? Everybody keeps saying quarantine.
How old are you?
I'm 30, man. I'm 30, man.
No, well, you're 30 and you ain't got a wife yet? Wow.
The coronavirus is spreading everywhere you go. There's no way to stop this shit.
Unless we're in the world.
Is everybody safe in their homes right now? Is everybody safe?
No,
everybody's safe, Tyree. Everyone's safe, including you.
Man, I don't feel safe one bit. I don't feel safe one at all right now. I haven't slept in 5 or 6 days from this shit they're talking about. I can't sleep, man. I can't ever fucking sleep again. I need to get rid of it, man. I don't want to die from this shit.
Every bitch did the same thing.
God, I've been around sick people the whole fucking week.
Every bitch did the same thing.
God, please. It's so killing me right now.
Every bitch got time to spend with me. I don't got time to spend with every bitch.
I'm running a fever right now. I'm running a fucking fever.
How fast is it going?
No, calm down, Tyree. You're going to be just fine. Welcome to the show tonight, everybody, by the way. We're here with Tyree Sneed. He's back.
I can't go to the hospital.
No, don't go to the hospital, Tyree. The only bad things happen at hospitals.
I got the coronavirus.
No, you don't have the coronavirus, Tyree. Just breathe. Just breathe. Come on, let me hear you breathe.
I can't breathe.
Oh, God, he's coughing. Put on your mask, Tyree. Put on your mask. You're going to be all right.
Now he's got it.
Will you all keep it down? Keep it down.
Man.
This is Tyree Sneed. He's a hip-hop superstar, and he's sick. He's got the symptoms. He's got the virus, the Rona. Hashtag Rona.
What the hell are you following him around for?
No.
Because I'm his agent. I'm his agent. This is a superstar.
Right
can
now,
you say
dude.
That? Can you spell superstar?
I'm running a fever.
No, you're not running a fever, Tyree. You're not running a fever. It's 80 degrees. Calm down, Tyree. Just lie down, Tyree. Put the ice pack on top of your head and breathe. Just breathe, Tyree. Who's the hoodlum in the background? Somebody shut that hoe up. Shut her up. Tyree Sneed is in here.
Everybody quiet.
I think I got it.
No, you don't have it, Tyree. You don't have, just breathe, Tyree, and pray. Let's pray. Dear Lord, will you please look down on this superstar? Don't take him from us too soon.
Oh, you're so full of shit.
So, what do you mean? What do you mean? This is a superstar. All right, the only independent rap superstar to ever go platinum. He's a trillionaire.
Full of shit.
What do you mean full of shit? His name is Tyree Sneed. Google him. Google him. He's a superstar, international superstar. Now breathe, Tyree. Just sit down. Put the ice pack on. Will you keep it down, you nasty hookup? Keep it down. I'm trying to console Tyree. He's in pain. He's got a fever.
So that's why I'm using this big.
Just lay down, Tyree. It's going to be all right. Shut up, hook rat. You shut up, you nasty hood rat. We got a superstar in here, a real superstar. Everyone, keep it down. Keep it down, all right? Get Tyree 50 feet. Put your mask on, Tyree. Put your mask on. Everyone, get away from Tyree. All right? Get away. Back up. Right, back up. Tyree is sick.
Breathe. I can't breathe.
No, you can breathe, Tyree. Just breathe. Breathe, Tyree. Come on, let me hear you. Let me hear you, Tyree. Just breathe. Will you shut your mouth, Grandpa? All right, go change your depends while I sit here and talk with Tyree. Shut your mouth, Grandpa. Go get on your ventilator. Go get back on your ventilator, Grandpa. All right, now sit back, Tyree.
I don't have one like you.
Oh, you have a ventilator. Go check upstairs right next to Grandma's corpse.
You're fucked up.
Yeah, you killed her. Now we're going to start on you, Grandpa.
You're fucked up.
No, you're fucked up.
No, you're fucked up.
I'll tell you who's not fucked up. That's Tyree Sneed. He's a superstar. We love you, Tyree. We're here for you. We're holding hands in prayer. Everyone light a candle. Light a candle right now for Tyree. Don't worry, Tyree. We're just going to type and hide. We're going to type and hide, Tyree. That's what we do best. We're going to type and hide. Stick and move.
Dying, go to hell.
Will you keep it down, Grandpa?
Die and go to hell. Die and go to hell.
Don't you speak that way to Tyree.
Die and go to hell.
Don't you speak that way to Tyree.
Die and go to hell.
Don't you speak that way to Tyree.
I will die and go to hell.
Come on, Tyree. Let's get out of here. These people are crazy. Get away, Grandpa. You've got the swine flu. Get away.
Go fuck yourself.
Put on your mask, Tyree. These people are irate. They're insane. They're corona crazed. Yeah, you're all corona crazed.
You're full of shit. Oh. Oh.
Will you keep it down? Will you keep it down? Tyree's trying to rest. He's got a fever. He's got the chills.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
He thinks he has the virus.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry. We're praying for you, Tyree. We're praying for you, buddy. He's going to pull through. You know that, right? He's going to pull through.
Pray for him.
Yeah, he's Tyree. He's an international icon, a superstar, billionaire, trillionaire. You name it, Tyree's done it. He's got a mansion next to Mexico. He's got a trailer. He's got five to seven cars in the impound, but we're going to be getting them out. Don't worry. We're going to be getting them out. He's a superstar. There's only one, Tyree Sneak. Oh, how rude. How rude. God bless Tyree Sneed, and God bless President Donald J. Trump, by the way. Did I mention that? Yes, God bless.
I'm Donald J. Trump, sir, in the country. The country's going down, man. Donald J. Trump ain't doing shit.
Will you keep it down, you imbecile? Will you keep it down, you imbecile? I'm looking for Tyree. We're not here to talk politics. I've got an agent
Donald
here.
Donald J. Trump's ruined the country.
Will you keep it
he
down?
He can't get a grip on this coronavirus. He should have started months ago. Motherfucker drug his feet. So now the country's going down, and Trump's going down, too.
No, Trump's not going down, and neither is Tyree.
Motherfucking Trump's lost a lot of popularity because he's too fucking slow and fat. So fuck you.
That's
Trump's
right.
Going
you're
down.
All that anti-Trump rhetoric because you're a dirty immigrant.
Motherfucking Trump's going
you're
down.
Nobody's
going to vote for that dirty Trump.
Fat bad bitch.
Fat ass. Trump's going down.